So I chopped the whole chicken, half of which the bony part for tinola with malunggay leaves later. Okay. And the more fleshy part, adobo. Because Mr. V wants soup right there. And Don D may want some adobo. But that's the whole chicken half into two. So these are the more fleshy parts. So two dishes at one time. And this is adobo sa baboy, mantika ng baboy. Because I made pork adobo earlier. So I used its oil for this chicken adobo. Tasty.